anything like fun tips that might
help?
Totally have a couple of few tips. Let's design it just for you. All right, you do your 3 to 5 miles. Let's say you do 3 miles. After those 3 miles, you're going to drop down and do 25 push-ups, 25 dips, 25 sit-ups, 25 leg lifts. Run the next 2 miles. When you're done running the next 2 miles, you're going to go back now to the back of a park bench, 25 incline push-ups. Feet on top of the bench, 25 decline push-ups. Maybe a plank hold for 1 minute. Come up, 30 seconds jumping jacks, then box jumps, or basically jumping up onto the bench, back down, 30 count. There you go, simple for you to add.